Welcome dear students to my next class. Today we shall discuss about the topic margin of safety. Margin of safety indicate the soundness or weakness of a firm. If the margin of safety is small, it will indicate the strength of the firm or soundness of the firm. Otherwise, it leads to the weakness of the firm. How it will be calculated? Margin of safety is calculated as present sales or actual sales minus break-even sales. Present sales or actual sales minus break-even sales. Break-even sales means the point at which the company incur has no profit or no loss. If the sales go beyond the break-even sales, it will lead to profit. If the sales below the break-even sales, it will lead to loss. So, margin of safety is equal to actual sales or present sales minus break-even sales. Or it can be calculated in percentages. Actual sales minus break-even sales divided by actual sales into 100. The other formula for calculating margin of safety is profit divided by contribution into 100. Profit divided by contribution into 100.